A new study shows that a strong earthquake could cause the largest dam in Santa Clara County to fail. It's the Anderson Dam, east of Morgan Hill. If it fails, it could flood a 70-mile stretch of the Santa Clara Valley from Milpitas to Gilroy. Action News reporter May Chow is live at the Anderson Dam tonight with more.
Aaron, this preliminary study was commissioned by the Santa Clara Valley Water District on the Anderson Dam, which holds 90,000 feet acre of water when it's full. Potential disaster if a major earthquake were to hit the Calaveras Fault. That is the conclusion of a seismic study on the Anderson Dam. Although the results are preliminary, the Water District is taking steps to ensure the dam's safety. If the foundation suffers any damage, the dam could slump down. And if the reservoir were full at the time, there could be an uncontrolled release of water through Gilroy, Morgan Hill, and San Jose.
Any water that's in the dam, that's above the point of failure, will be released and come through the valley floor.
But Water District staff says because water levels are low right now, there isn't any immediate danger of overflowing or flooding.
We're not overly concerned about the results of this study, although we are taking it seriously, and we're going to commission a more comprehensive study.
Specifically on the dam's integrity and whether it could hold up in a large quake. One report found sand and gravel in the dam's foundation, which could liquefy in a quake. Water District engineers say the dam was designed to address fault lines, but not designed for high magnitude quakes. Built in 1950, the Anderson Dam is 240 feet high. And because of earthquake safety concerns, the Santa Clara Valley Water District will not allow its level to come from within 30 feet of the top, leaving the reservoir no more than 87% full.
We're asking the Water District to maintain the water levels in the reservoir at its current level and not add any more water.
Anderson Dam is currently at two-thirds capacity, and again, they're not concerned. Water District officials aren't concerned with the water levels cresting. They say should a major storm come and dump a lot of water, they will do water release, again, to make the reservoir only 87% full. No more than 87% full. Aaron?
So not really the levels that they're worried about. They're worried about structural integrity of the dam in the case of a major event.
Correct, Aaron. And you had asked me before, you know, should a quake, you know, occur and the water isn't high, what's the danger there? Well, people will have around 1 to 2 days of notice. So if we do get an earthquake, they're concerned it will begin eroding from the top bottom.
I see. All right, May, thank you. Now, if you want to read this report that May has been talking about, you want to read it in its entirety, you can do that. We have posted it on our website. Just go to KSBW.com.